I don't want to have kids. I'm never going to have them. Here's one of the biggest reasons. I will never, ever again on my own or volunteer to even insist installing a car seat. If you have never done this, here's a few tips. Take the whole day off work because that's how long it's going to take you to do this. Get a bucket of your favorite liquor, whatever that may be, and put it right next to that minivan because you're going to have to stop and take drinks and reread things. And then if you're over the age of, I'd say, 30, at some point you're going to become infuriated with Ralph Nader because he's the one who started it all.
Seatbelt. Everybody got to have a seatbelt. I have a lot of statistics about seatbelt.
I'm sure you do, Ralph. I have statistics too, though, Ralph. There were 7 of us. We rode around for 16 years in the back of a station wagon, completely untethered, Ralph. And we were in accidents. Sometimes we got hit so hard, I actually flew to a better seat than I had originally secured for myself. Who's got the window now? I do. That was with my parents chain-smoking in the car. Let's not forget that added bonus. It was so smoky in that car. The way, way back was like Studio 54. Like, you could barely see other people. I'd love to love you, babe. And we would beg, can we please roll down a window? No, we're not letting the air conditioning out. Oh, right. My sister had twins, and I said, oh, I'm going to do the car seat because the girls are taking a nap. And you're going to get, if you're a woman, I would suggest you put on a sports bra because you're going to get super hot while you're doing this. I don't even care if it's winter. You're going to be so frustrated. You're going to be on hot. And then if you're not careful, you're going to start whipping off clothes inadvertently. And I thought I had a sports bra on, but I didn't. And I just kept ripping off clothes. Like, oh, God, it's so hot. And I had accomplished nothing. And the neighbors, who are normally very friendly, pulled up. And I had opened a beer. And I thought I was in my sports bra. I'm not. And I'm like, hi, how you guys doing? Like, yeah, I'm trying to get these car seats in. I can't figure it out. Yeah, she had twins. I got to do 2 of them. I'd offer you another beer, but I only have 3 left. So I can't. I found this note on the car seats. It's a tag that says if you can't figure it out, you can take it down to the fire department and they'll install it for you. But I've already started drinking. So I don't think it'd be a good idea to drive to law enforcement. And I don't even have any babies, so this is too much to explain. So I was thinking about calling the fire department, tell them I got a fire going on here. And then when they get here, I'll go, you know, I actually put that out. But since you're all here, how about a hook?